Also to celebrate the Cardinals home opener, how about something tasty and healthy from Smoothie King? Tina Hua from Smoothie King is a blendologist. Hi, Tina.
Hi.
Nice to see you. You're offering a special for opening day for customers. Tell us what that is.
Yes. So on Sunday, April 2nd, from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m., we're offering this 12-ounce strawberry stream smoothies to all of our guests, one per guest. And it's happening in all 24 of our stores in the greater St. Louis area. And it's to promote the home opener. And these smoothies are great because they're part of our slim blend. So just a nice little surprise for you right before you head out to the game.
Oh, this is one of the slim blend products then?
Correct.
The strawberry, okay? And so you have other slim blend products, easy for me to say.
Yes, so we have a lot of great like protein smoothies on our slim blends that help you tone up and, you know, watch your weight if you're, you know, looking to do that. This is great because this just has strawberries and papaya juice in it, and so it's really tasty. But we have a ton of other blends as well, because smoothies, you know, our smoothies come with a purpose. So, you know, we want to fulfill each guest's need. And so we try to have a variety of different blends. So we have, this is from our Take a Break, because I know it's tax season. And so this is our Banana Boat smoothie. And then wellness, if you're just trying to feel better about yourself, this is great. And to get your veggies in, this is our apple, kiwi, kale. And then last but not least, this is our fitness blend. So these are fabulous.
Because, protein powder.
Yes, that's our Smoothie King Gladiator protein powder. And this is our chocolate activator. And they're great for post-workout. And
now, the Smoothie King did this last year, right? They gave away a free smoothie on opening day. What are you expecting in terms of the response here? Do you have enough strawberries on hand?
Oh, yes. We stockpiled on strawberries because last year, I mean, it was very successful. So many guests were very excited. And it's also a great like guest appreciation day for us. So, I mean, our stores were packed. So we're, you know, expecting just as much excitement this year. So we hope to see all of our guests and anyone new who is trying to, you know, figure out what Smoothie King's all about, come check us out. It's a great time to do that.
All right, Tina, thanks so much for being with us. It's April 2nd, Sunday, at all Smoothie King stores in the St. Louis area.
Correct.
10 a.m. to 7 p.m.
Correct.
All right, that's Tina Hua, the blendologist from Smoothie King. Thanks so much for being with us. We appreciate it.
Thanks for having me.
Good luck.